We have been riding for around 50 minutes through this beautiful nature reserve, the Glaskogan Nature Reserve. We just looked up a shelter for tonight, and we think it's a really cool place to go to.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we saw a photo online. I'm not going to say it what it is, but I think it's going to be amazing. But I hope we can reach it, because the last part, yeah, the map doesn't show a road. But yeah, I guess there must be a way to walk there, so we'll see. But it's nearby a tiny village called Torskoek, so that's the road we're going to take.
Yeah, I do enjoy riding here in the Glaskogan Nature Reserve. It's like riding in the middle of a forest on a pretty good road.
Yeah, it's really pretty over here.
Yeah, it's great, and I try to enjoy it. I'm not really a fast rider. Maybe people think it's boring or something, but I don't really enjoy riding this really fast, and especially with so much luggage and ammo on the back. it's just not fun. I think it's more fun to just enjoy the view and maybe spot a wild moose or a reindeer or something. Hey, thanks. That's nice of him. He had a nice kayak on top of his van, by the way.
Yeah, it's a nice place to kayak over here, this area.
Yeah, that's really great. Although I don't really envy them going out to kayak in a van and then being all wet and having to be in the van again on the way back with your wet clothing and everything.
Well, your rain jacket isn't so good.
No, that's a good point, by the way.
I think you get
pretty it's leaking on all sides. It's a great point. Maybe we'll try kayaking next year.
Nah, maybe we need to buy a better rain jacket for you next time.
Sure.
So we just discussed what we're going to eat tonight, and we think about salmon. So we're going to go to the supermarket and get some in a moment.
We're trying to get some fresh salmon to grill, maybe on a campfire if that's possible. But we'll see. And we'll see you at the shelter. Thought so.
Thought so.
Het is goed dat we die mokken zoveel gebruiken van ons.
Ja, die zijn echt fucking nuttig, hè?
Ja, die zijn echt wel nuttig.
Ja, we hebben wel een verteld nul gekregen.
Ja?
Mooi.
Mooi.
We're at the Downhouse Shelter. We had a run-in with some people from the Netherlands here. Apparently it's en route of one of the kayak tours that's organized for one of the Dutch organizations.
We were planning to stay here for 2 days, but seeing that there are so many visitors over here, and it's fun, but we want a bit of wild camping and not like having a lot of people around us. So we're thinking about staying one night, but enjoying the place because it's a really nice place. We've got like a real beach this time. I'm thinking about swimming tonight.
You good?
Yep.
It's too cold for me.
Yeah. Tonight we need to look for a new place for tomorrow. We're planning to stay at shelters right now. Today the weather was good for the first time, I guess.
Actually, no rain.
Yeah.
But tomorrow,
knocking on wood.
Tomorrow and the day after, it should be raining again.
Yeah.
Like we're used to.
Yeah.
But that's great. It's fine. We have a lot of fun, even in the rain.
Oh.
Maybe even more in the rain.
But it's nice to have a shelter to if it starts raining, then we can still
wait till it's not raining anymore and put up the tent and get the stuff dry. We have the bike parked there, and the tent is set up a bit more around the corner.
We didn't even make a campfire ourselves.
No. There were very kind Dutch people, or Belgian, I don't know. They made the fire, and they said, should we keep it on? We said, all right.
And they left afterwards. They took their kayak and went away. And a lot of them went past because they saw that we are sitting here with a motorcycle. I don't know. Maybe it scares off a bit. They're okay to join. So we bought packets of juice. Yeah, and we didn't really read it because it says like Baron drink. So I took a sip before taking a bite of my bread. And it was quite sweet.
It was pure syrup.
So now we've got a bottle with it, and we are leaving those two packages behind because there are two of them, and hopefully someone else really wants something sweet to drink. They can have it in pure form, or maybe
just
a bit of water.
Yeah.
Tot zo.
This morning we woke up early to see the beautiful sun coming up. Right now we're packing up our stuff and going to another shelter. We want to get away before the other people who can come over here to have breakfast or lunch. We saw that on the weather report that it's gonna rain again, so we want to be at their new shelter and have our tent standing a bit early so we won't get all our gear wet. Cool to know is that we stayed at the Deno shelter. On the left side there's information how you rent a Deno shelter. Because a lot of shelters are free, but this one ain't. You pay a few euros per person. You check in online on your mobile phone. You can just come here, check in online, and you can just pay, and then you can stay here and use the firewood and everything. That's really cool. They've got a lot of shelters, but most of the shelters are still free, so no worries about that. For breakfast this morning we've got a different one. We have the Givler choco caramel. Haven't had that, so I'm interested. I'm gonna check it out. Tot zo.